Well, congratulations, Kara, on your successive win again versus UBCO. That's how many points in the last couple games?
Had 6-point weekends the last few weekends.
So very successful, obviously. So introduce yourself. So what are you studying? Age, year, play?
My name is Kara Dolo, and I'm 20. I'm in my third year of business, and I'm majoring in human resources. I'm only in my second year of soccer from missing last year due to a knee injury.
And so what's it like playing with that ACL injury? Obviously, we know it's tough coming back from injuries, and obviously great header today. So comment on your goal today and your setbacks.
It was a pretty good delivery. Shelly put it right on my head, so all I had to do was really tap it in, but it feels really good to get that first goal and drive things forward.
So. Yeah, and so how many goals that this season that you have now?
This is only my second over off corner still. So.
Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah. So I guess practice is paying off then. And so one funny question for you. Besides Robert Giesbrecht, your coach, who is the worst dressed person on the team?
Oh, no. That's awful. The worst dressed? Moni likes to be a diva, and she likes to dress up a lot.
So can you describe an outfit that Moni wore? Because I know Rob was wearing black and white, the gray top and orange shoes. I don't really see all that being too color coordinated. So what does Moni like to wear?
Moni dresses well, so Rob should take notes. Moni likes to wear heels and dress up nice after practice while we all go out and sweat. So
Okay.
Black heels, black shirt, nice jeans.
Okay, good. Okay, well, awesome. Thank you, Kara. Congrats again on your 3 points, and we'll look forward to talking to you next time.
Thank you.